Hi friends, welcome to Nisha's Home Cooking. Now we are going to make a pancake. Now we are going to make a item for the kids. That is why we are going to make a kid. Now we are going to make a pancake. Now we are going to make a pancake. Now what are the ingredients?
1 cup wheat flour, 1/2 cup powdered sugar, 1/4 cup milk powder, 1 tablespoon honey, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1 cup milk. Now we mix all the dry ingredients and honey. Now we mix it. It looks like dosha. Now, if you want, you can use Maida, but we use wheat flour because it's a healthier version. And if you want, you can use milk powder, it's optional. But if you don't have it, there's no need to put it in the mix. Start to make. I'm taking one scoop, pour like this. No need to spread. While I was pouring, I kept this in simmer. Now you can keep it in medium. Bubbles means it's getting ready. Now we flip it. We can make the remaining pancakes. My pancakes are ready. And now I'm going to spread some chocolate sauce. You can use Nutella, but I'm using homemade chocolate sauce. You can even use honey and any other type of syrups. Make sure to nicely spread it. Now my Dora cake is ready. Look at that. It's very tasty.
Dora cakes are ready. Like, share, subscribe, press the bell button. Bye.